And now, the History Channel presents American Inventor, the true story of Henry Ford.
This is my Jew flattening machine. It'll flatten any Jew. Simply climb behind the wheel, drive it towards a Jew, and flatten him.
Could you also use it just to drive from place to place and stuff?
It's a Jew flattening machine. It's not what it's designed for.
But you could use it that way.
Yeah, you could also use the Mona Lisa as a placemat. God.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Quagmire.